really try to practice my Indian words.
I'm trying my American.
Yeah, well, I'm doing the Indian words because I'm the voice for Sony Pictures in, right. in India, so Mahindra. I got that
yeah,
one.
Yeah, you got the correct. Yeah.
Mobile.
Correct.
That one took me a long time because I kept saying mobile. They kept saying
like potato and tomato.
Exactly, or tomato or tomato.
Wow.
Yeah, see? Isn't it interesting how we can speak the same language and yet we see things so differently sometimes?
I think it goes so far. I think human beings also like color.
Yes.
Religion that we kind of the whole world is fighting about.
Yeah, if we can get over that, we might learn how to get along. But in the meantime, we use film to communicate, and you're working on some new projects. What are they?
I think film making from the beginning, cinema has been such a great platform to communicate and tell stories.
Mm-hmm.
You know, with the internet and all this web streaming, and in fact, what you guys are doing.
Right.
Projects that I've been doing earlier were in Mumbai and
right.
commercial.
Bollywood.
Yeah, and yes. Okay. I mean, I love Bollywood.
Yes.
But I think it's time that we go beyond Bollywood now.
Right.
And I think India is ready and the world is ready, which is what we're doing now. In this first phase, Boonbin Motion Pictures, which is my company, the production company,
right.
is tying up with collaborating with distributors and financiers and marketers in Los Angeles. Films that we are bringing perhaps I would say stories originating from India,
right.
But they're more in the vein of Slumdog Millionaire or Exotic Marigold Hotel.
Things that will translate to cultures around the world,
absolutely.
Regardless of geographic boundary.
Correct, correct. Because
okay.
I think the perception of like America is different than India. I mean, everybody's not an island man in America.
True.
Or Sex in the City is not everybody's life.
No.
Similarly, I think these films are going to